Welcome back to another episode of Tales of Iron. Okay, so we did get a mission here, but we can't at all go and do it. It's pretty much impossible to. Wait, is there another mission? No, it's just telling me for some reason just there. Okay, let's head to Moletown. I could have quickly gone health, but I'll do that once I make a return, hopefully, so... Wait, how does that work? He's not with me! That makes no sense! I should be driving by myself. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, I didn't crash. Awesome. Where am I? Yeah, set up. Am I gonna have to fight more in the arenas now? Thing is, I shouldn't have to worry about food. It's just weapons, really. I need to fight two things. And there's all three. Wait, is there a way more? No. What's that? The Moleburg. Mole is all about defense. Well, I have a thing that destroys defense.
The Moleburg shield was thick and heavy, crafted from the strongest plate metal. Getting past it would not be easy.
I just need to abuse his charge with my own attack.
The Moleburg shield was thick and heavy, crafted from the strongest plate metal. Getting past it would not be easy.
Shields
make for slow targets. Slow targets make easy gold.
And my buddy's like trying not to die horribly, and I'm like here just having a tournament for gold. I still love that, just like, the amazing thing was I didn't have to pay gold for it.
Thank you. The arena champion, Hulk Mulgan, was a living legend of Moletown. His legend might have to live on without him. Demolition. They cheered. One legend had died, but another had come to take its place.
Right, I should be able to get, but I'm gonna try and beat the last dudes. Two at a time.
Double trouble means double gold.
It's just like two previous opponents just at once. That's basically all they're doing right here. It's just you fought these two guys before, and it's just pretty much
double
just
trouble
use what you remember.
Means double gold.
I think I'm just gonna go for the quick one first. One down. Thanks, game. Yeah, that's totally what I wanted to do. I totally didn't just let go of L2 and then R2. I must have been so quick. to the point where I wanted to do a shield bash.
Double trouble.
All right, but that's definitely the idea, though. Gold. I need to take out Luchador dude here first. Freaking shield bash is so annoying. If I stop getting so much damage because of the Luchador.
Double trouble means double gold.
You know, I'm like getting like 25%. Got freaking tumbled everywhere.
Double trouble means double gold.
Why did you turn around? Oh my gosh. Alright, I think I have a better idea on how to do this. So instead of this, we're gonna go heavy. So we're gonna increase my defense quite a bit, but also damage. Increases my damage that much. Screw it. Let's go with this. Can't do more damage, but at least I'll be a lot more defended.
Double trouble means double gold. Double trouble means double gold.
Maybe I should just go for the shield. I don't know. Fuck, I'm not killing this guy still. So close. Oh my gosh, man. I was so close.
Double trouble means double gold.
Thank you. is so annoying to deal with.
Double trouble means double gold. The final combatant down, the crowd cheered his victory. Bloodthirsty though it was, he had grown fond of Moletown. The device made it hard to breathe, and a battle helm was more comfortable, but this protected him in a different way, from toxic smoke. With this, he would find his brother.
Gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.